So this is our family and consumer science kitchen. When you're in there, you can see it's very small. It's designed so that there are five kitchen areas designed to have four high school students to each kitchen. One of the number one reasons for the proposed referendum in this space is ADA compliance and space. So I'll let you kind of just go in and take a look around.
Mm-hmm.